Just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste at zero calories. Enjoy everything. Ellis has the ball teed up, and we're just about ready to get this one started. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. He's tackled at the 24. They don't get back to the line of scrimmage there on the option keeper, a loss of one. Second down and 11. Ball on their own 24. He scrambled. Tackle made at the 37. And he has a huge game.
And I like the decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great run.
Taken down at about the 47-yard line.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Five wide. Here's the throw. I don't think he got anything on that. Pushed out of bounds around the 25-yard line. The tight end picks up a lot of yardage on that one.
The big guy isn't the fastest out there, but he sure is a load to bring down.
First and 10, ball on the 25. He's going left. Quick throw, caught, touchdown.
The wideout here truly knows what he has to do to contribute to make his team successful.
The PAT. A six-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Well, I think the thing, Brad, that I'm seeing is the quarterback's taking advantage of some one-on-one opportunities on the outside for some big plays for this offense.
Brought down at the 19-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Quick throw, incomplete, one of his receiver.
Well, he must have hurried there because his receiver was wide open. There was no need to rush that one at all.
Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. He gets hit out of bounds at the 40. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Quick throw. And he shoved out of bounds at about the 43-yard line.
Second to seven.
They come out in an empty backfield.
He steps up at the 46. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down around the 46-yard line. He's scrambling. And down he goes around the 41-yard line. Complete across the middle, and he is drilled at the 38-yard line. That'll bring up 32. They've looked good so far on third down in this drive. Let's see what happens here. He's at the 20. Quick strike to the receiver. First and goal coming up. He's knocked down after a big game. Run up the middle. Going to the end zone, and it's coming back out. He came up with a fantastic interception there.
Well, you know the quarterback is kicking himself for that one. He just made the wrong read.
From their own 20-yard line, first down. The Rockets had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. Big opening. They'll bring him down to the 32-yard line. That's a gain of 12 on the play. First down. That's a great tackle at the 41.
The tackle. That's a gain of 9 on the play. That makes it second.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. And they make the stop, the 37-yard line. Tackled at the 46-yard line. From the 46-yard line, first down. He's at the 30. Tackle at the 21-yard line. That's a gain of 25 on the play. From the 21-yard line, it's first down. Up the middle for a nice gain.
That brings up second.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. They'll line up with five wide receivers. The 10. He's taken down at the 6.
That's a gain of 10 on the play.
Looking to go up 2 touchdowns. Tries to buy some time.
Keeps it, and he's got a touchdown. Nice job by the offense to get the final few yards to the end zone.
Yeah, they knew what play to call for in that situation and made it work.
And he adds the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Well, this defense has got to be proud of what they've been able to do in this football game so far. Love to see the goose eggs up there for this defense. And the way their offense is playing, this game is really shaping together for this team.
Their last drive ended with an interception. We're about to find out what the defense can do this time.
The game is in danger of getting out of hand early. It's very, very important that they not only hang on to the football this drive, but they also need to get a score on the board as well.
That makes it second and two.
Scrambling around. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four.
Here we go.
Hunt up the gut. And he gets a yard on the run. First quarter is over. Watch out, folks. This one is churning into a major upset. The Mountaineers lead it by two touchdowns. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Upshaw, back deep to return. And he's taken down at the 34-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. It's broken up.
Not a great throw by the quarterback, but to be fair, that was pretty good coverage.
From their own 34-yard line, it's second down. They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. Knocked out of bounds at the 40-yard line.
That's a gain of six on the play. That'll bring up third and four.
Here's the pass, broken up. Great range as he's able to break up the pass.
I know that the safety makes a good play here, but as a receiver, you got to get in there and play some defense. He's lucky that one wasn't intercepted.
Swanson is back deep to return the punt. Gets to about the 27-yard line.
Return for a gain of 8 yards.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
Good discipline here by the defense, stringing the option out and plugging the running lanes. That moved them back.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 24. Gains his way to the 33-yard line. He's on the run. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Makes it out to about the 49. makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Here's the halfback on the screen, and they got him for a loss.
That brings up fourth and 15.
Ellis to punt. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Touchback. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. The Mountaineers look almost unstoppable in that first quarter, and Herbie, since then, it's not so much that way.
Yeah, they've been sluggish here in recent series, but I think it's important. They still have the lead. This is where some leadership needs to assert itself, and somebody needs to make a play to flip that switch to get this offense going.
He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line.
That'll make it second and 7.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He fights forward to about the 26. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He's tackled around the 27-yard line. That screen play gets him a yard at the most.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
Swanson awaiting the return. He's taken down at the 31-yard line. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession. Now he's scrambling, and he's sacked.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback, as we saw right there.
From their own 30-yard line, second down. He flings it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Wants to go long and does. Doesn't get there. Jones was the intended receiver on that pass. That's going to bring up fourth down.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
Upshaw will be the return man. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Upshaw takes it at the 23, and he's tackled at the 28-yard line. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. He scrambled. And he's taken down at about the 37-yard line. The Mountaineers taking their first time out of the half. And there's 2 minutes remaining in the half. They come out in a five-wide set. He has some room. Tackle made at the 47-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 10 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Here we go.
incomplete, knocked away.
Number 82, the intended receiver on the play.
Second down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on the 47.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Quick strike and he drops it.
Number 16, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up third and 10.
Throws out to the running back, no good. And that'll bring up a punting situation.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
Swanson is back to receive. They'll bring him down at the 26-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. From their own 26-yard line, second down. Offense lines up in a five-wide set, and a defense anticipating pass here. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down at the 31. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Down he goes at the 34.
Excellent job here by the defense to sniff that one out before it turned into a first down.
Ellis is the punter. Tackle at the 37. The Mountaineers are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out.
Ready, fire.
He's scrambling. They bring the quarterback down.
I think this defensive end is doing a great job of getting after the quarterback, not only with the sack in this case, but it seems like the entire game he's done a good job of creating pressure, making this quarterback feel him, and almost giving him happy feet back there. He doesn't seem to be in rhythm and almost seems to be throwing the football, feeling the pressure and almost creating nerves on the quarterback.
And he hits him hard at midfield. He's hit before he can go anywhere. Running back's open and oh, it's dropped.
That makes it
from the 38-yard line. Second down. He can't get away from the pressure. We've reached halftime, and there's an upset on the horizon. 14-0, Mountaineers. All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Mountaineers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. For a loss.
You know, it looked to me like he should have made the pitch, but he kept it instead and wound up going backwards.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 23. Steps out of bounds, right around the 26-yard line. He goes downtown.
He's got it!
At the 30. They'll bring him down at the 1.
What a huge letdown by the defense on a big third down play. Man, that is just inexcusable.
This defense has been in this situation before. They forced a huge turnover when they were backed into their own red zone last time.
There are a lot of players in the college game that can make something happen when the blocking breaks down. But when it's that bad, I don't care who you are, you're going down for a loss.
Second down and goal. Ball on the 5. And he is drilled at the 3-yard line.
Let's see if they try to pound it in here. Both teams have their goal line sets on the field.
Touchdown, Rockets.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for. An opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
Well, these guys won't give up. That 14-point deficit this offense was facing a minute ago can disappear really fast, especially with all the time left in this game.
And he adds the extra point. Toledo is ready to kick it away. It's fielded at the 2. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. We're about set to start things up again. He's into the open field. And he's tackled around the 40-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 40-yard line, it's first down. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and 5.
They bring him down.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to the 50. Quick toss. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
That's a gain of 19 on the play. First down.
To his receiver. He's taken down at the 35.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. On the pitch, look out, loose ball. Picked up by the linebacker. He's at the 30 to the 20. The 10. Touchdown, Toledo.
But always makes you nervous anytime a defender tries to pick up a fumble and run with it instead of just falling on it. Man, did it work out for him here for a big-time play in the score.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game.
And he hits the PAT. Ellis
has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
It was a rough road on their last drive as the fumble led to a touchdown.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you. But it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
I love the toughness here by this quarterback. Sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. Got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
Tackle at the 28. He got 3 yards there on the scramble.
That makes it third and seven.
Third down and seven. Ball on their own 28. They come out on an empty backfield.
The stop
around the 37-yard line.
First down.
Hey, watch 11, watch 11. Come on. Let's go.
He fights forward to about the 40. The back gets three on the carry.
That'll make it second and seven.
Second down at seven coming up here.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Let's go!
Under pressure.
He's tackled
right around the 48-yard line.
Gain of 8 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and one.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line.
No gain on the play. That'll make it third and one.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. The Mountaineers quarterback, we saw him taken out earlier down there on the sideline after being injured. I don't think he's in that much pain right now, though. I would bet that he'll be back in the game before the day's done.
He's wrapped up for the sack.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. Looks left, picked off, and they'll return this one all the way, and they're in, touchdown.
How about the play by the defender? That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 23. So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result
than that last pick six.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off the mistakes.
He fights forward to about the 23. Fires out to his wideout, and he's taken down right around the 28-yard line. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback, and they got him for a loss. One quarter to go, and this looks like it could come down to the very end. 21-14, Mountaineers. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. And they're coming after this punter. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. Gets to about the 37-yard line. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Quickly, and he's got his man. Tackle made at the 44. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Not that impressive of a play. Let's see if they continue to employ the short passing game or if they decide to run the ball.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Tackled after a decent pickup.
It looked like the defense might have been expecting the pitch on the option, but instead the quarterback kept it and converted here on third down.
Passes it to the middle of the field, and he tackles him hard at the 45-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
It's second and seven. Ball on the 45. Got an opening. He's at the 30, makes it out to about the 26. First and 10. Ball on the 26.
14.
In the shotgun and five wideouts.
Ready.
He gets out to about the 25-yard line. Quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Number six.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Throws to the receiver, incomplete.
Number 6.
It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. The kick is away, it's long enough, and he nails the long field goal. They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Mountaineers have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it's set up their offense to be able to score points.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Fumble, loose ball. Scoops up the loose ball to the 20, to the 10, and a huge touchdown play.
Great play here by the defender. You know, it's trickier than it looks to scoop up a loose ball and then get your motor started. But he's able to do it and made that play look smooth for the touchdown.
And he converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Oh, what a hit.
Returns the kick. Kickoff returns 23 yards.
Well, let's see if the offense can make up for the misfortune they had just a few moments ago.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you. But it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
They got a few yards there, but they need to be thinking bigger right now.
Throws it in a hurry. And down he goes at the 32.
Here we go.
Throws complete. He's got room to work. Brought down the 39-yard line.
That's a key play to find the open man and keep the drive alive.
That makes it first and 10.
Just under three to go in regulation. Cavalry's coming, and they bring him down for a sack on the play.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
They come up to the line here. It's second down and 14 after the sack. Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. They'll bring him down right around the 40. He didn't throw it away under pressure, and it really cost him.
It sure did. He saw that he was going to get hit and just threw one up for grabs. He's got to learn to take the sack.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 40. And he's stopped behind the line. From the 43-yard line, it's third down.
Here we go. Back and five.
There he goes.
Makes it out to about the 33. We have less than a minute to go. Somebody jumped early down there.
Ball start, offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a five-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
So it's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit. He gets it up, and he splits the uprights. And And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. I'm sure there are a lot of fans out there hoping for a miracle, but I seriously doubt we're going to see one today. He wants it all. Can't haul it in.
Jones is the intended receiver on the play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. He throws right, and that just might do it. Intercepted.
The defense really cranked up the heat there. Give those guys all the credit for forcing a desperation pass.
He's tackled around the 43-yard line.
That makes it second and 8.